Well, most entrances and roads in Yellowstone National Park will be closed to vehicle traffic on November 1st. The park closes roads at this time of year to prepare for winter season and snow travel, which will begin on December 15th. The only roads that are open year-round are between the north entrance in Gardiner and the northeast entrance in Cooke City. If you're planning to drive in the park this fall or winter, head to nbcmontana.com to learn about things you should be aware of.